Hello, my dear friends. Single and Unique Platform team welcomes you in this current affairs show. Please share and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more education related videos. Today is 21st September 2018 and we will discuss the current events in this current affairs show. So first of all, let's have a look on the history. On this day in the year 1949, Manipur was merged with the Indian Union. It was once an independent princely state which was taken over by the British in the year 1891, and today is also the International Day of Peace. It was declared by UN in the year 2001. First time it was observed in 2002. Now let's begin with our current affairs quiz. The very first question is, External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj will meet whom on the sidelines of UNGA in US next week, and she will meet External Affairs Minister of Pakistan Mahmood Qureshi. In this map you can see the map of Pakistan, which is highlighted with the green color, and this is the flag of Pakistan. Let me give you the basic information about Pakistan. Capital of Pakistan is Islamabad, currency is Pakistani rupee, the Prime Minister is Imran Khan, and newly elected President is Arif Alvi. Now let's discuss question number 2. Government has brought in ordinance to outlaw the practice of what? And it has brought ordinance to outlaw the practice of triple talaq or talaq-e-biddat. It was signed by our President Mr. Ram Nath Kovind. It was passed by Lok Sabha but was pending in Rajya Sabha. Union Minister of Law and Justice of our country is Ravi Shankar Prasad. Next we will take question number 3. Which state government is introducing Violence Control and Prohibition Bill? And the state government introducing this bill is Manipur. Capital of Manipur is Imphal, CM of Manipur is N. Biren Singh, and Governor is Nazma Hepatullah. And this is the map in the northeast part of India, which is highlighted with red color, is the map of Manipur. Next we will take question number 4. Who has won the Kurt Schork Award given in the field of journalism? And it has been won by Shalini Nair. She is a senior assistant editor at the Indian Express. It was awarded in 4 categories, but she has won it in local reporter category. Next, question number 5. Which state assembly has declared cow as the Rashtramata? And it has been declared by Uttarakhand state government unanimously. And this is the map of Uttarakhand, which has been highlighted in the red in the map of our country. Now let me give you the basic information about Uttarakhand. Capital of Uttarakhand is Dehradun, CM is Trivendra Rawat, Governor is Baby Rani Maurya. The famous Jim Corbett National Park is in Uttarakhand, and the famous UNESCO World Heritage Site, that is Valley of Flowers, is also in Uttarakhand. Now let's discuss question number 6. India has signed an MOU with which country for establishing Mahatma Gandhi Convention Center? And it has signed an MOU with the country Niger, and this in the world map in continent Africa you can see the country Niger, and this is the flag of this country. Now let me give you the basic information about this country. Capital of Niger is Niamey, and the currency is West African CFA franc. President is Mahamadou Issoufou. Now let's take question number 7. Where has been the ISRO's first Space Technology Incubation Center STIC inaugurated? And it has been inaugurated in National Institute of Technology NIT Agartala. Agartala is the capital city of Tripura. The CM of Tripura is Biplab Kumar Deb, and the governor of Tripura is Kaptan Singh Solanki. And this is the map of Tripura in the map of India in the northeast part of our country. Now let me give you some basic information about ISRO. Chairman of ISRO is Dr. K. Sivan, and its headquarter is in Bengaluru, Karnataka. Next, we will take question number 8. Who has been appointed as the Chief of Atomic Energy Commission? And the person is Kamlesh Neelkanth Vyas. Next, question number 9. Which new scheme has been launched by the Employees State Insurance Corporation, ESIC? And the scheme is Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana. And this scheme is a relief payable in cash directly to employees' accounts in case of unemployment. The Labour Minister of our country is Santosh Gangwar. Next, question number 10. Samara, an Amazon company, has bought which Indian food and grocery retail chain? And the chain which has been bought by these two is More, which is an Aditya Birla Group food and retail grocery chain. Next, let's discuss a few questions from the world of sports. The very first question from the world of sports is, the coveted Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award 2018 will be presented to which sports persons? It will be presented to two persons, sports persons, and these are, first one is Miss S. Meerabai Chanu, a famous weightlifter. Second, it will be presented to Sri Virat Kohli, who is a famous cricketer. These awards will be presented on 25th September in the Rashtrapati Bhavan by our President Mr. Ram Nath Kovind. Next, question number 12. To whom Maulana Abul Kalam Azad MAKA Trophy 2017-18 will be presented? And it will be presented to Guru Nanak Dev University, Amritsar. Last question of our current affairs quiz is, who has been elected as Tamil Nadu Tennis Association President? And the person is famous tennis player Vijay Amritraj. That's all in this current affairs quiz. Thanks for watching it. Please do share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.